sometimes you hear that saying, a win is a win, but this felt like two wins for the Saints. That's because everyone has been waiting to see what this revamped offense would look like. And new offensive coordinator Clint Kubiak called a masterful game, and the stats would back that up, scoring on the first nine possessions of the game for the first time since the 2000 season. And the 47 points, the most points in an opener in franchise history.
We've got weapons, you know. I mean, we've got speed on the outside. We got Alvin and Jamal running the ball. We got all the different things that we can do with Taysom Hill. So I feel good about, you know, the weapons that we have, and, you know, our coach is putting those guys in the best position for them to have success.
You know, we know the type of playmakers we have, and I always say it, not worried about anything that's going on outside of the building. We just worried about us, so we were able to come in and execute. And, you know, I think it was some plays that we still had out there that we wanted, but it looked good today.
To get five different guys in the end zone, you know, that just shows the versatility and, you know, that we're not just going to be one-dimensional. We have to be a balanced team if we want to do what we want to do. And so, you know, it's not always going to be, you know, that way or that easy to do one or the other. And we just got to figure out a way to win.
And win is what they did. The Saints are the fifth team in the last 20 years to win their opener by at least 37 points. And let me tell you something. This game just snowballed on both sides of the ball, which got the Dome absolutely rocking.
You want that, right? I think at Tennessee, I kind of had that feeling a couple times in Neyland. And so having that in New Orleans and having it at home for the week one game is, it's exciting. And I think that, you know, we got the city kind of rolling with us right now. And so, you know, we just want to keep that energy up and keep that intensity up.
You can't necessarily bank on it to kind of go your way, you know, like it went today. But, you know, when it do, man, I think you, like I said, man, everybody has to be ready, you know, in the number call. So it was a lot of us that, you know, had opportunities to make plays, and we made them. And so just trying to keep that going.
Dennis Allen said he is definitely going to celebrate this win because wins are hard to come by in this league. He also said this team needs to clean up their penalties. 10 for 95 yards in this game. By the way, a little side note, the Saints have the longest active win streak in week one with six straight wins. In the Superdome, Sharif Eyeshack, WDSU News.